And welcome back to another Street Fighter Cross Tekken Arcade Mode playthrough. This time, I'm going to get the boss characters out of the way now, because I just remembered, I'm terrible with them. So, starting off, will be Akuma. But he doesn't have an official partner, but who to make his partner? First, do we use his original, the swap? Alternate? Yeah, we're going to use the alternate. And then again, don't I have custom colors? Yeah, Super Saiyan Akuma, Oni. Eh, we're gonna use the alternate. Partner for Akuma. Why not? We'll do Mega Man and Akuma. Yeah. Mega Man. Use Spider-Man Mega Man? Iron Man Mega Man? Mega Man Mega Man? I'm gonna rock the Spider-Man one. Alright, anyway, seeing as Akuma doesn't have an official partner, as I said, he gets his own story still, though. Anyway, sit back, relax, enjoy the story right here.
Even before the discovery of the meteorite, Akuma felt its presence within his being, like a voice calling out. The sensation grew day by day, almost taunting him, until finally the voice spoke clearly to him. As if it were guiding him, Akuma stood up and faded into the darkness. Where he has disappeared to is a mystery to all.
I can hear it calling to me. A new era of chaos!
So basically he's going for the box because it's calling to him. He wants to bring chaos to the world.
Right!
As I said, I can't use Akuma. And also, Akuma doesn't have an official partner. Why didn't I choose Ogre? They're not partners, they're rivals. So that's why I didn't choose Ogre for his partner. So I thought, yeah, Mega Man, why not? Can you guess who Ogre's partner is going to be in the next video? You probably already guessed it. But yeah, here we go.
Massatz!
Massatz!
This is my destiny!
Spider Mega Man! I just noticed we're going against Ken and Ryu right off the bat.
Sure does.
Right at the beginning here.
You guys are going down.
Yeah, let's go, Ken, Ryu. I am Akuma, and I will teach you the meaning of pain. Never mind, I'm Mega Man now, and I will shoot you with my Spider-Man blaster. Get Akuma back in here. Thank you. Akuma is basically his Street Fighter 4 counterpart, if you haven't noticed. You got the everything, you know. His charge is a little weird, because it's the flip, so you charge it up, do his super. And super's cool looking. And yes, he's got the Raging Demon as well. Oh, that's cool looking too. But, you can't charge up the Raging Demon, you have to earn the Raging Demon. Woohoo! Ha! Suck it! There we go. So yeah, Akuma. Enjoy this terrible gameplay of him coming here now with Spider Mega Man. Spider Mega Man. fantastic. Come here, you! Oh, yeah, he's got that double kick. Never mind. We'll play with Mega Man for a little bit here, even though this is all dedicated to Akuma. Mega Man, you know. I feel bad. Because Pac-Man has more views than my Mega Man video. Which is strange, you know. And I did all this just to celebrate my Pac-Man, which is now, I believe, as the time of this recording, is in the top 5 of my highest view videos at the moment. Which is good. Nope, I did it wrong. There it is. Oh, he's still alive. Which, yes! In case you were wondering, you can get a bonus battle, I believe, if Mega Man is your partner, or Pac-Man. Don't quote me on that, but you might be able to, might not. And I realized I gave myself a huge handicap by having Mega Man on my team. Bring destruction. Show me your true strength. True martial artist. Man, that sounds kind of rough. Silly fat Mega Man. Did you see his jiggle? Did you see that belly jiggle when he came flopping down there? Ooh. Got the real American and Abel. Good old Guile. Sorry about that. Awkward silence. Kind of have the sniffles right now, but I feel fine. It's not as bad as my time as I played Onimusha and was a little congested, but still. Let's start this mission. True Demon! And the man of the Megas! Oh, German suplex by Guile! And Guile doing the very impossible kicking attack there. Yeah, Kuma has some low health, as does Mega Man. Why the hell did I choose Mega Man as my partner? Well, maybe because I didn't want to use another character that already has an official partner. Shit! Yeah! Damn it, Mega Man! Why can't I spam the hell out of the... Stop it. Stop it, Abel. Mega Upper, take that, bitch. Ha-ha! Oh, damn. This is gonna be a terrible playthrough because I can't use Akuma for the life of me. Oh, woohoo! Damn it, Guile! Damn it, Guile! Oh, here's Akuma's cross art. And he grabs him by the head and just throws him. Awesome. Here it comes! And unfortunately, you can't cross art into Akuma's Raging Demon. It's always his hand death from above thing, whatever it's called. I don't know. Misatsu or strange ways of saying Hadouken, Tatsumaki, and all that other stuff. Woohoo! Could have sworn he could combo into that. Or is that Ken? Am I doing the wrong one? Woohoo! Let's see, let's try. Stop jumping! I know we can do that. That's a basic hit. Basic, very basic hit. Combo. Oh, there we go, another basic one. Did he just say, I'm Satan? Oh-ha! Oh-ha-ya! Am I rocking a perfect right now? No, I just got some chip damage. I totally forgot Mega Man's range is terrible. Ah! Aha! Aha! Oh. Where the hell's my... Damn. Oh well, suck on this! So yeah! We're already down the second fight. Going a lot longer than I was hoping it'd go. But hey. Two fights down. Six more to go. Huh. Alright, it's gonna go awkward quiet again, hold on. Alright, sorry about that. Lara's and Alicia, did Akuma just mock Guile for being a turtle? You know, like the whole holding down back and all that stuff. Because that's the only way to play as Guile. Like he said something about a defense mechanism or something like that. I don't know. Alicia. I had to look away from the TV for a real quick moment. Here. Roger. Full drive mode activated. Let the madness begin! Come here, Lars, you superhero-looking bastard! Oh, yeah, yeah, you gotta... I'm just gonna kick you. Repeatedly. Kick you over and over again. I was gonna say, I'm not gonna use my fist, but... I did. Yo, sit down, boy. Sit down! Take that, Lars. You may be cool. You may have this silly Red Warrior Bakori Man outfit. But still, you're nothing more than a chump compared to me. I am a demon. And this is a Mega Man. Hiya! Aha! Aha! Revenge is a dish best served cold! Sorry. Time to bring home the bacon. Suck on that! My face. Ah, Lisa! Way to go. Come here! It's a battle of robots. Well, actually, this Mega Man isn't a robot. He's just a fat man. But she's about to die horribly, as Akuma would say. this poor girl, robotic cyborg, whatever the hell she is. Android? An android, or is she a cyborg? A robot? Full on robot? I don't know. I just know she's dead. And Akuma apparently appears all the way across the screen after crushing your face. Right. Who's the next one? You are nothing but a soulless imitation. Do I know you? Silly Mega Man. Yep. I guess you don't get the bonus battle if you have either Mega Man or Pac-Man on your team. Kazuya and Nina. As I said, I might save those guys for last, or... And again, if the way things are going, yeah, they will be the last team I play. Unless I decide to switch it up and use them before I use Ken and Ryu. So that, there's a spoiler. Ken and Ryu, Kazuya and Nina are going to be the last two teams I play through as. Why you say? Because, well, they're on the cover. Well, actually, it's Ryu and Chun-Li on the cover with Kazuya and Nina. But still. And they're also in that awesome trailer. You know that one. How we come this far? Why did we survive? My father lived my life through that one. I know I have a terrible singing voice, but still. Still an awesome trailer. They're also in that, Kazuya and Ryu are. That awesome fan-made movie. Take that, belly to belly! Suplex City, bitch! To a randomly leg in the air. No time to relax. That is the best Mega Man victory animation besides his Marvel vs. Capcom one, in which he... Wait, no. No, that's it. I totally forgot. The one I'm thinking of is a taunt. There we go, that's how you combo into it. Yeah! Ooh, nice try, boy. That's what you are, though. You're nothing but a boy. And this is nothing but a girl. I'm a wrecker neck! How about a raging demon? No? No raging demon? There we go. She slightly tapped me out of it. You bitch. Oh-ho. Oh-ho. My face. Alright, let me see if I can charge this all the way and kill her. Good night. Akuma. Just breaking women's faces. You broke last girl's face, and now you broke Nina's face. And yeah, look at that. He appears all the way on the halfway other side of the screen there. Or basically all the way on the other side of the screen. Instead of appearing right next to them. Strange how that works. I don't expect to see a whole, now fight your rival with Akuma. Akuma's rival, if you guessed it already, as I said, the next video is Ogre, so he doesn't get his rival cutscene till the very, very end. Julia and Bob. Bob, huh? Oh, that was a terrible playthrough. That's probably one I regret. Besides this one. Julia's gonna go up to Bob and be like, Bob, you're my number one guy.
Okay, Bob, let's go.
No, leave no. Nobody get the Batman reference? Okay, that's fine. Oh, Julia, you had the glasses on, now you took them off. I see how it is. You know what I'm surprised I realized in this? In that Julia doesn't have that luchador outfit she has in some of the, what you call there? Tekken games. Belly to belly her! Yeah! I know this is a Akuma playthrough, but still. Spider Mega Man's awesome. Victory is mine. Gotta love that there tooth sparkle. Alright, I'll just try to use Akuma for the rest of this match here. Woo, Nelly! Come on, bitch! Okay, Bobby. Gotcha. Oh damn, didn't time it right. Oh, you bastard. Aha! No, no. Oh, did you see that, Bobby? You didn't. Didn't see that coming. Suck it, Bobby. Stop it. 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 Stop it, Julia. Let's bring in Better Man. Even though I said I use Akuma for the rest, I only did that to get his health back up. Come on, Akuma. Alright. Bobby's not dead. What the hell? Damn it, Bobby, I'm gonna chop you in the back of the neck. Or not. There we go. Yeah. And you watch the fat man bounce on the floor there.
You fool.
Bob has like no back. It's just all flat. Strange for a fat man, don't you think? And then again, no. Ha 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 ha. Oh, you're one to talk there, Mega Man. You fat, overweighted person, you. This would technically be the rival battle, I believe. But, as I said, Akuma doesn't have a rival until the very end. We are facing the Space Cyclones. They both have their mouth open, I just realized. What does that have to do with anything? I don't know.
I am overflowing with charisma. Setting hearts ablaze, the Space Cyclones!
I don't care what anybody says, I still find it awesome. Come here, you bastard! Akuma just called Zangief an amateur. Whee! Whee! Ha ha! Gotcha! There you go. I have a Godukin in the air. Let's have a little Godukin spam, huh? Oh, he just dropped the knees on me! Oh, you better tag out! Nope, okay. Yeah! Just broke Zangief's face. Your body is made of what? A Wonderland? Nah, he's gonna say iron, but oh, that was a perfect. Wait. No? This game's a liar. Zangief hit me with those knees, didn't he? Huh. Oh well, I'll take it. It's a perfect. More points for me. Huzzah! Oh, what are you gonna do, Zangief? I'm just kicking you. Repeatedly, and now uppercuts and spin kicks, making short work of you. Never mind. How about we do a fat man on fat man action here, huh? Eat some more. All right, Rufus, you're about to. Okay, you're making me mad, Rufus. Get him! Yeah. So mad that Akuma's about to break your face. Probably won't kill him though. I'd be amazed if it did though. That'd be a lot of damage I just did. Woohoo! Aw, damn. There we go. Look at Rufus's eyes. He squeals like a piggy too when he dies. Typical fat man. Or fat man character in a video game, I should say. Keep talking, well, hell welcomes you with open gates. Oh, Akuma. Why did I use this alpha for Akuma? Because it makes him look 10 times more badass than he's supposed to be. There we go, Jin and Xiaoyu, Pandora boss time. Feels like this video has been very quick, but we've actually been recording for a good 20 minutes now. That's terrible. If I actually edited out most of the load times and skipped these cutscenes, this video would probably drop down to about maybe 12 minutes. Yeah! 12 whole minutes compared to 20.
It's mine.
But who doesn't like a full-on playthrough of a 20-minute video in 720p, nonetheless? At least I hope I render this in 720p. Watch as I say this, something happens and I have to render it in 480. Stop it! Take that, you bastard. Oh, damn it. Stop it. Alright, Jin. Oh, my arm! My face! My body! Aha! Yeah, Mega Cell. How do I do the electricity? There it is. The most worthless attack in the game. Oh, I got her. That one's actually pretty good, the ice slasher. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Okay, she's beating me up. I can't get a shot in. Stop hitting me, for Christ's sake. Get in here, Akuma. Hard tag, which is a bad idea. Oh, was she trying to tag out too? But guess what? Why did that not multiple hit her?
I'm
sorry. Wow. Realize Akuma with that force push.
You're not worthy.
You are not worthy. But you are not, honey. Huzzah! Damn. Aha! Come on! Show me what you got, Jin. You got nothing. Oh, damn, I was trying to go for that. That thing right there, the hand that he does. I don't know the damn name of the move. All I know is that it makes a ground bounce. Woohoo! Oh, did you see that? Gotcha. Oh, how is he not dead? Take that! My force palm attack! Right, so now we just got Ogre. Which, this is where the cool little rival scene comes in. Something about the stare down Akuma does with him is just cool to me. That's this one. Unless it's Ogre's one. Oh, turn back now if death fright. Hey, roll. Looks like I've taken care of all the enemies here. Right, Mega Man? Nope. You're wrong. Got Ogre. Think I gotta make sure I get the kill with Akuma so I don't accidentally get Mega Man's ending. Right. And here's the rivalry cutscene between Akuma and Ogre.
Now, who dares challenge me? You pitiful creature. Prove to me your worth.
That was cool. I don't care what anybody says, that's cool. You called him a pitiful creature too, Akuma, you sick man. Come on, you bat. No, Ogre. Weakling, yeah, take that. Nothing but not. There we go, that's what I was looking for. Alright. Let's have Mega Man have a little fun with Ogre here. I kind of regret making Mega Man my partner, just because I wanted to fight Mega Man in the playthrough. Can you imagine me giving Mega Man the Raging Demon? Or Akuma giving me, well, yeah, of course you can, he does it in basically the first or the second Marvel Capcom. Yeah, and the first one too. Suck on this! Take that, Ogre. One more round to go.
Victory!
Mega Man, you're so fat. You're so fat. Aha! Yeah! How do you like them apples? Man, my trash talking is terrible. Aha, yeah! Hey! No! Okay, that's it. Is that how you want to play? Huh? You want me to spam the hell out of this? Or how about I give you one of these? Nice, aha! Nope. Gotcha! That's what I was going for. Strange. I gotta learn how to not actually accidental combo into the thing. That's the grab, you know. But hey, what am I talking about? We're almost done! Ah, take that! Satan! I only said that because Akuma's... He's still alive. Look at that! Look how much life he has and he's still alive, apparently. Sorry. Just jumped right over you there, buddy.
You fool. That
too good for you.
That's right. Death is too good for you, Mr. Ogre. Alright, now we get to see Akuma's awesome CG ending here. Which, it's kind of short and sweet, but, enjoy.
Summoned me, Pandora. Nothing but a shadow, raging against that which casts it. Now be reminded of the true power of Akuma.
Pretty cool. I don't know. Something about Akuma staring Oni in the face. And he's like, oh, I'm going to show you the true power of me, Akuma. Because, you know, he talks to himself in the third person. Anyway, that's going to do it for this Street Fighter Cross Tekken playthrough. Stay tuned for the next one, which, as I said, will be Ogre. My name is Klinkerot. I thank you so much for watching.
Various organizations from around the world that were seeking Pandora were forced to return home. As they were leaving, a huge crack opened in the ground, swallowing up the box at its epicenter. Many witnesses reported seeing a human-like figure within the storm, but all sensor readings indicated it was not a life form, but a powerful mass of energy that quickly disappeared. To this day, the cause of the storm, the truth behind the energy outburst, and the location of Pandora still remain a mystery.